Hammock Pointe Elementary School's garden, the perfect place for growth. By planting herbs and vegetables, students learn about science and nutrition. But for these boys and girls, the work is just a lot of fun.
I like planting because I like putting the plants inside the hole and putting some of the dirt on top of it.
Hammock Pointe, one of 140 schools across the district to have a garden. The outdoor learning experience provides physical and emotional benefits for students.
It allows people to disengage. It allows them to connect with nature. So all of the worries, all of the problems, there's something to be said for being out, putting your hands in the dirt, listening to the birds sing.
School Board Chairman Frank Barbieri cut the ribbon on the new garden and talked to the students.
For you kids that are here, I hope that you watch those plants grow and you learn. Classroom is not the only place that you can learn how to live your life.
Community support from the Joseph P. Cory Foundation helped to pay for all the materials and supplies.
I love it. I love it. And the more children I get to put that smile on, the more benefit it is for me.
Hammock Pointe Elementary has an active and large garden club. Students are excited to water, weed, and work to ensure this project is a success. I'm Rick Blackwell for the Education Network, keeping you informed.